The Victorian 2020 recreational duck shooting season was reduced to only 3 weeks and 5 days due to COVID-19. Yet during this short season, when very few shooters were active, they were still seen shooting before and after the legal times, illegally sniffing cocaine before shooting, not checking if wounded birds were dead. Targeting other birds before killing wounded birds. And removing signs. This appalling cruelty must stop.